I pray for you, even for the problems you have caused yourself, receive mercy.
Amen.
When you desire, receive mercy.
Amen.
Mercy will change your outcome.
Amen.
The Bible says, for the Lord is good and his mercy endures forever. Meaning that God's goodness is a function of his mercy.
Hallelujah.
As you receive mercy today, receive goodness also.
Amen.
Everyone that's taking a step and the step has backfired. Everyone that's gone in the way that is negative, not the way God has, and you are stuck. Everyone that is saying, I've done everything I can do, but I see no results. From this moment, I agree with you. Receive mercy. Let mercy begin to change your result. The woman came to Jesus. He said, Son of David, have mercy on me.
Yes.
He said, I don't deserve it, but have mercy on me. Even the miracles that you don't qualify for, mercy transfers to you.
Amen.
I said, mercy transfers to you.
Amen.
I said, mercy transfers to you.
Amen.
Because of mercy, your miracle in your finance is done.
Amen.
Your miracle in your health is settled.
Amen.
That family is done.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.